Okay, so now that we have it all filled up, we're gonna put all the spray paint in there, and since we already have the helmet as white, all we need is red and blue spray paint. So I'll do that real quick. Alright, so now what we're gonna do is we're just gonna go ahead and plop it right in. So the first thing we're going to do is put actual protection back in. Should just slide out how I put it in. The helmet did flex a little bit, so you might see that.
Just like that.
Now that we have that in, we're gonna go ahead and put the cushion in. Should just go up top like that. I'll end up gluing this. Here, these little snap-ons. You might be able to hear them click. I don't think you could hear them click, but they did. I'm going to go ahead and get the glue gun. Now that we found the right spot, go ahead and put a little glue. Each of these. Push it up against the top. I'll get the sides. Now, we go ahead and do the bottom. Let's just see how that fits on there. Just a nice little layer right there. You don't want to do it all at the same time because it'll harden before you put it on there. You don't want that.
That's good, just like that. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and do this. I'm pretty sure this goes like that. Let's go over the side.
So I'll do this off camera, but when I'm done, I'll show you guys.